Alright. Mic test, everybody. Welcome back. We are finally getting back to Legends of Mana. I know it's been a minute since I played the hell out of this damn game, and I remember exactly where we left off. We just got through doing the... Well, no, I don't remember the last mission, but the mission that we're doing right now is Where's Putty? Where's Putty? So that's the mission that we're at now. Prior to that, we were at, I don't even remember. But we're, right now we're at Where's Putty. Now I did go ahead a little bit, so I have another save file that I'm gonna load up after this. So, world map, yes. We're going to the Oaken Mines to do Where's Putty. The Oaken Mines. So we gotta do this, we gotta go to... The whatchacallit? The Dud Bear Express. I'm not reading the dialogues, you guys can read that, but I've been talking all day. I got another save file I'm gonna load up after this, because I kind of have everything saved, like saved and set after this point. It was a way for me to load up the save file. There was a way to load up the save file. I can't remember how to do it. I don't remember. But I'm gonna return to the title screen and I'm gonna load up that file. Cause I remember I was playing it for a little bit and I ended up unlocking a new move. So let me... weapons that I have right now. Go back to him. Equip. Skill. I got something called Deep Swing. I think I got this last time. And I had to... I can't even remember what I was doing. Oh, I remember. What I was trying to do is I was trying to get the moves from the spear. Last time, just going around, just practicing, and doing like the little back steps and all that, just to get the move from the spear. So we're gonna leave here. We're gonna go to the SS Buccaneer. I don't even know what direction I'm headed, cause I didn't follow the directions. Oh, hello. Must be a monster egg right there. One monster that I did want, I have already, so. Once I get here, once I leave this, I know where to go. So it's just a matter of me just figuring out where the exit is. It's a good thing to give you the option not to have to do no encounters. You can just run and do whatever the hell you need to do. To the SS Buccaneer. A chest right there, and they not letting me open it. Far left door, downstairs. Okay. Search the moving barrel. Matter just finding where the captain is. have him lead the ship. Enter Popotahara. There he is. They can get all the hubba dubs and all that. Oh, what the hell that was supposed to be about? Where's Putty? So now we go back to the crib.